Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. That searchlight's manually operated. That wild dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss?
It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent. Thank you.
anti-air radar. Neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Pass the time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours.
The target. Looks like we found him.
This. Yeah, его сделал. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука.
Great. За свою жизнь. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them.
Конечно. Они использовались просто даже в Кремле.
Roger. Thank you. suit. Mission complete. Mission complete, boss. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.